Finding your way around. How you find your way around a Moodle site depends on the administrator settings, the theme or background used, and how up to date your version of Moodle is. This video shows Moodle version 4. Some Moodle sites have attractive front pages. Moodle Cloud sites simply have the login box. Let's log in. Once logged in, you can edit your profile by clicking top right, for example, to add a profile image. You can also access any messages and set your own message preferences, and notifications and set your notification preferences from the two icons at the top. Often when you log in, you're directed to a personal page called your dashboard. Your admin might have set a different first page, or they might let you specify your own choice of page from your preferences. From the dashboard, you see a timeline of any deadlines due from courses you're enrolled in, along with a calendar, and from the expandable block drawer on the right, a block showing you course items you last accessed. Our Moodle user, Sam, doesn't yet have any activities in her timeline, so let's go to another site and look at student Paula. In her timeline, she can view activities by due date, or by date, or activity type or name. She can quickly see what's overdue and what she needs to do to complete activities, and from the expandable block drawer, the items she's recently accessed. By enabling Edit Mode top right, our student, and any Moodle user, can add extra blocks if desired, and blocks may be moved from the side into the central area and up and down there. Also at the top of the screen is a link Home, back to the site front page, and My Courses. Clicking here takes you to the courses you're enrolled in, either as a student, as here, or as a teacher. You can see all courses, those in progress, future or past, and starred courses are ones you've bookmarked or favourited from the three dots. You can sort by course name or last accessed, and courses can display in list view, summary view, or, as here, card view. If we click into a course as a student, we can access useful links from the question mark icon bottom right, which also shows a link to site support. A course index on the left can be collapsed to free up more space. It scrolls independently of the central area, and activity completion indicators display at a glance what our student has completed and still has left to do. If she clicks on an item in the course index, that activity opens up in the central area. If blocks have been added to the course, the block drawer can be expanded to access them. From the central area, student Paula can access participants, grades, and competencies. Her teacher can also access extra course settings, reports, and from more, some other useful features we explore in other videos. As you move down the central area, the course index follows the path and highlights the location. Activities and resources are neatly defined within cards, and the activity completion conditions are positioned on the right of each item. Sections may be collapsed and expanded in the central area and or from the course index.